morning, my Connors Koalas. Happy Monday. Today's the last week of school. Are you ready for the flag salute? Here we go. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, you could please be seated. So this week is our special social emotional learning week. Today is Mindfulness Monday. Tomorrow is Togetherness Tuesday. Wednesday is Wellness Wednesday. And then Thursday is Thrilling Thursday. Check your schedules. So lots of fun going on this week. Also, guess whose birthday today it is? Today is Michaela Fragrosa's birthday. Happy birthday, Michaela. I hope you have the most wonderful day ever. Also, guess where we are with our reading log? You are not going to believe it because we are so close. Drum roll! We have 99,180 minutes. Oh my gosh. I think if you read and log your minutes today, you know what we could be at tomorrow? We might reach the 100,000 minute mark, but you have to get there. Log your reading minutes. Let me share with you some of the books your fellow koalas are reading. Takeva's reading Uncle Elephant and Spider-Man. Aaron's reading Harry Potter and the Order of Phoenix. Romy's also reading Uncle Elephant. Miss Aluzo's class has been reading Brown Girl Dreaming. Geneva's reading Chrysanthemum and Duck on a Bike. Miss Romanowski's class is reading Little Bear. Alex and the Amazing Lemonade Stand, Wrapped in Ice. Miss Ortiz's class is reading Brown Girl Dreaming. Miss Pincus's class is reading A Good Time for Luke, Pink and Goalie. Miss Rodriguez's class in Homeroom 308 is reading Indian in the Cupboard. Sue May is reading Bright Family. Miss Waxman's class is reading Charlotte's Web. Miss Sheridan's class is reading Helping Me, Helping You. Sue May is reading Little Bear. Harper's reading Ghost at Dawn's House. Layla's reading Little Red Riding Hood. Miss Fleisch's class is reading There's a Duck on a Bike. They're also reading Where the Wild Things Are. Geneva's reading Doggerella and Little Bear. Amy's reading A Fish Out of Water. Miss Rodriguez's class in kindergarten is reading Let's Be Friends. We Are Different. We Are the Same. Zara's reading Penny. And she's also reading Fancy Nancy. Nicholas is reading The Boxcar Children. Lior's reading The Bike Race. Benjamin's reading Pete the Cat, Play Ball. Kashvi's reading Sky Color, Scary Squirrel Makes a Friend, Chicken Little, and a whole bunch of other books. Hudson's reading As Fast as You Can, Madeline's Christmas. Ava's reading Princess Fairies and Madeline's Rescue. Nicholas is reading The Brilliant World of Tom Gates. Amy's reading Angel and Her Wonderful Wheels. Kashvi is reading Ish and Maddie's Fridge. Romy's reading Dolphins. Amy's also reading Rosie Revere and the Ruckus Riveters. Geneva's reading At the Library, My New City, Buddy the Bear, and so many other books. Wow, I am so proud of you. Lior's reading One Fish, Two Fish. Sasha's reading Alexander Graham Bell. Madison and Sydney are reading In My Heart. Morgan's reading The Golden Rule. Geneva's reading Animal Rescue Friends. Kashi's reading Desert People. There are so many amazing books on the list. I am so, so proud of you. You guys are becoming such amazing, amazing readers. Also, graduations. Remember, today, my fifth graders, you guys are going to come between 10 o'clock and 12 o'clock to the playground, and you guys are going to come and pick up your graduation bags. For my fifth graders on Tuesday at 10 o'clock, June 16th, is your Zoom graduation. You're gonna get the Zoom link from your homeroom teacher. And then for my kindergarten classes, Wednesday, June 17th are all your graduations. Ms. Fleischer's is at 9, Ms. Pinkett's at 10, Ms. Schulte's at 11, Ms. Rodriguez is at 12. I can't wait to see you all at your graduations. I am so, so proud of you. And I hope you have an amazing social, emotional learning week.